the school is 150-year structure developed by a Britishers, and this was in the beginning. This was a college, girls' college, and after 2001, during the earthquake, there were a lot of structural damage, and then government was pushed to shift the school in the new building. And since then, this was not in the use. In 2018, a group of architects from LXX Foundation, we decided to restore this particular school, and it took us 1.5 years to prepare all the concepts. And once the concept was prepared, we approached Education Minister Chudasama sir, and under his mentoring and the guidance, we started actually like making an implementation plan. And at today's time, LXX Foundation along with GCCI, Gujarat Chambers and Commerce, both in the solid partnership, we are going ahead with the implementation. In next 2 years, this school will be developed as an innovation center for underprivileged girls.